Hello, this is OldCrowBalthazor. Welcome to Balthazor's Strategic Arcana. So this is my continuing multiplayer match versus Michael Small with his 1916 Icarus mod. Mod you can use, you've got Strategic Command, World War One. I'm playing Entente. He's playing the Central Powers. This is episode 15. So it'll be like December 30th, 1916. So last turn of 1916, we're going to be rolling into 1917 here, of course. Pretty quick. Let's see how the weather affects all the fronts. Should be varied. Well, I don't really have a recap. We'll just have to see what happens here. I'm trying to evacuate Salonika, though. I really screwed that up from the very beginning. I should have put an Anzac Corps in there at the very first turn. And then I was going to start, anyway, a couple turns ago I was going to evacuate it, but I thought, no, it might be a whole a little longer. Anyway, we started the evacuation process. Whether I can get everybody else out, I don't know. We got the Bulgarians breathing down our neck, but we'll see. Maybe bad weather will impede them, especially if it's frozen. Or snowing or blizzard. Which could very well easily happen there in Thrace and northern Greece. Oh, he had mud. No. We're goners. Pretty sure if we can get in there. He's got a lot of shells. You know, he dumped a lot of shells in me before, so he's probably got shell tech too. If he can get in, he's got the cavalry to see. Cavalry's gonna go in there surrounded and they're dead. You know, been here, done this. Yeah, that was a good move. Break, getting a more torpedo boat. Yeah, disaster for Entente. We haven't been able to make any headway here either. We tried. I tried to get away, didn't work. This is another Lumen disaster. We've got mountain divisions. Yeah. I'm gonna lose this too. Italians get infantry weapons too. I'm pretty sure I have it. Mud and blizzards. Heavy snow. Yeah, my defensive fire doesn't seem to be doing very well. Oh, be run right out there and... Oh. Yeah, trying to segue my artillery down a little bit, but... There's going to be an assault on Tool and Epinal in the spring. Wheat is thin, man. Huh. I'll guarantee you, within 5 turns, we're going to lose either Tool or Epinal. Probably Epinal. There is nothing I can do. I have tried and I've tried. Very strong, man. Time now, though. It's going to be revolution here. He doesn't really even have to push the Russians too much. Yeah, he was looking to see if I was going to try to take Trento. Well, I'm not sure where we're going to start first, but probably the Western Front. December 30th. Gosh. Yeah, Reds. Yeah, but it's conscription. Rasputin is assassinated in Russia. Good dreadnought. We've got a variety. Let's go ahead and take the dreadnought. Yep. Let's go down to Italy first. I'm going to put you in Ancona, I believe. Yeah, see, I can upgrade. Let's see, maybe I'll not do that. I'll do it here. Because I can upgrade and start swapping brats. Yeah, let's go to the Western Front. No, actually, I have, what am I bringing here? I've got 2 transports, Anzac. Let's go ahead and get these guys through first. Yeah, I don't think there's any U-boats out here. By losing Salonika, though, that's a bad scene. Affect the Greeks, I believe. The thing is he could do a landing here to a Mudros. I don't have anything spare to send yet. I'm going to go ahead and dig here. No, I would like to upgrade. Let's go ahead and dig here. All right, well, let's go back now. I've got 3 cores coming. One's not upgraded, but I can send it. Yeah, it's frozen. See, my counterattack's going to be ineffective. We're totally screwed. I can't, there's nothing I can really do here. I ain't going to be able to kill this. I'm just going to waste my shells. 2 here, 2. Yeah, I used them last turn. 4. The next turn is February, so he could get mud again. Let's see what else. This is all important. Gosh. How are the Russians doing? 78. 79. Yeah, I got them all at the same time. No breakthroughs. Now, this will be next, he's going to come in here. Well, let's see what we can see. It's going to be here. My attacks will be ineffective in the frost. I'll just be wasting shells. All right. Watch out here. That's you. I'm going to have to extend a British. Yeah, so he's satisfied there, isn't he? Yeah. All right. Still got Italians. At least we got General Cyril out. Screwed up here. Let's do this. Let's upgrade this. Okay, we're gonna get better weapons down here than can I. I've got too many things on transports. What's going on? Brits, I do. Must be transport capacity. I've got only. Yeah, it's got to be. Alright. Well, I'll put some Mudros. I'm going to have to get something here. Well, I have you on the ready, so if he starts moving again, so what we'll do. At least hold this. Yeah, Italian's got mine, so yeah, I'm gonna. God, that's a dangerous place. Hit that mine, my own mines twice. Yeah, we can leave a cruiser here. Let's get you the roads. So one way I could get, I was just thinking about, he's got a guy down here. The only way I could get to him is I bring the HQ down. Supply is already bad enough. Let's go see. No, I'm getting it from here though. But I want to get rid of this thing. Let's go ahead and take this. Yeah, I can't. But I might do. It is slip back down here. I'm sending stuff to Egypt anyway. And kill this thing. Put an HQ here in Aswan. When this clears up, it's going to be a couple turns. You know, I could bring a French HQ down here too and do that. But I actually really need them up north, up here. Because if I do start counterattacking, if I'm able to later on, because if I lose it's catastrophic already where the situation we're in. But like, let's see, we lost Nancy. These are not national morale objectives though. But still losing the fort line is bad. Well, because I'm not covering everything. So let's see when I get. Let's see what I got coming. France. Next turn is February 24th. And I got these, so. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to send it up here, actually. So we'll go ahead and place these. Yeah. So I think I have to send a journal up there just as backup, but I'm gonna really endeavor. Yeah. So the British have basically taken up a big chunk of the line here. All right. Let's go back. I want to look at my research progression for. He's got to be in the same boat. I can't imagine him having shell tech too, where it sure seemed like it to Germans. Breakthrough? I don't know. Here's the French. See, they're at 72%. Well, we got 358. Let's go look and see if there's any French stuff. I could always use buy another detachment or just buy a new. Increase our forces. Let's go to purchases. Well, look at all the cores are dead. No, we just got to do this. Snowball. I know the Germans are lost units, but there's no way are they in the same boat. See, I've got three cores down still. How about the British? No, I did. I got them all back. Get that march. I'm going to get the field artillery. Looking at the Italians, I spent all the money. Cancel that. There is one thing if I can hope to do it, but I don't know how. I might need French or British assistance down here. Will almost certainly. Italy. Yeah, see, I got one down, but given the heavy artillery, it's 300 MPP, man. And it would cost actually 330, but probably 360 with level 2. I know the Russians are waiting. You're waiting, I know. All right. Let's just keep guard out here. I don't think there's a sub, yeah. Let's see if it's charged come out after me. See if that sub's still here. Yep. Yeah. Let's reinforce this. That's the max. Yeah, we'll just stay on station out here. See if he tries to come back, do it again. you in there. Yeah, keep these lanes open. It's Italian. It's getting stronger. Really? Yeah, he flew a mission to see if I was building up. Yeah, I would need heavy artillery, but I don't dare bring it down. As a matter of fact, I need this over here. But if I bring field artillery, he'll see it. You know? Alright, let's go over to the Russians. 401, I got units coming. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to dig in. Let's see. Yeah, we're definitely suffering. Desertions, man. Okay. Green fortune is going to be expensive. Down to 260, huh? I would like to do my subs. Okay, let's swap. This has not been too bad here. I never got a chance here. I should have brought him here. But I do got, let's go, new units. I don't think we need any more against the Turks, but we will here. Let's do that. Let's go look down here. Yeah, I ain't gonna be able to make anything happen. I don't want to spend all the British money yet either. No! And I took all the chits off Romania. What I'm hoping is he decides to attack it. It'll be an aggression. Maybe the United States will go up. Looks like it just went up. No, it's at 36. In 1917, I can always use an extra unit here. Yeah, let's keep them here. Yeah. Let's go down here and see. Yeah, we've attacked and attacked, and has got gained us nothing. Let's save our shells. Yeah. Oh, look at here. All right, let's go down here. Yeah, you sure shoved off, Danny. Alright, I can segue to Nazaria, try to get through this. Not as easy as it looks, though. Because of the swamps. No, that's good. He's got a rail line. He could bring artillery in here. Shot. Yeah, I need another HQ. Well, I could put this in cut. That's kind of a dangerous thing, though. I actually need more reinforcements here, but I can't do it. Alright, let's go to the 3D sprites here for the Arabs. Those purples, purple peas, man. This ain't doing it. Alright. So, I'm tempting I could get killed doing this. I don't know where the hill is. And I get in here. Oh, I'm sure he's gonna do something. I wonder, can I reach? Let's see what's in man. Oh. He doesn't have anything in Amon. This will come and hit me pretty hard. But if he moved off, well, he doesn't know. I don't have a Marine ready because I've landed here before. Let's see. Because we can expand this. He's got cavalry here. That's not popping. I'm going to go for it anyway. One, two, three. Don't hurt. Let's try this. Okay. Gonna dig. I don't want to reveal that. No, not yet. Okay. We'll see if that works. Sanusi. Yeah, they're laying low. See, I got all the P hexes covered here. So for this one, but we didn't occupy that. But he's right here. He's probably got two units. He's probably here. Okay, well, we're good. The Russians still got 172. Let's go ahead and reinforce our subs and we'll go out for more. Let's reinforce this. I'm going to do 5. 97. Let's reinforce the armored cruiser. They'll reinforce the Navy. Might be able to do, we can hit this line when it's frozen right now. Well, I think that's it. It's pretty quick. Go look at the reports here. National morale, 65% for the British, 36 for France, 63 for Italy. It's It's all that's tumbling down, man. 99 for, well, Serbs. Russia is at 19 now. United States will be 100. Germans down to 72 and holding. 55 and holding for the Austrians. 49 for the Ottomans. Yeah, probably get some here. There's a very small chance, 2 or 3% chance to get a riff. But there could be 3 of them to pop. Oh, I forgot you guys. I still got money. Let's reinforce this. Yeah, the Serb Volunteer Corps. I always forget these guys up here. That's fine. So France will hold the 88 unless... Let's go to research. Is anything we could... Because it's so granular. There is possibly airship development. 88 could give us ground attack. Logistics really important. HQ minimum supply distribution. Let's save it. No, let's go for tank development. 179 for the British. Let's do infantry warfare. 79. Mobility. Okay. It's expensive. All right, that's it. December 30th, 1916. Yeah, terrible losses. That's going to free up a lot of Bulgarians. Eastern Macedonia, yeah. War wearing increases. Germany starts 4th year under blockade. Okay. We'll keep an eye out on that. Turn of winter reduces German morale. War wearing increases. Austria Hungary enters 3rd winter at war. Okay. War wearing increases. The Ottoman Empire for 3rd year at war. All right. Well, we'll check next turn and see just how bad it is. Oh, I forgot to move my sub. That's all right. Yeah, I got whacked pretty good. Oh, I could lose it. Oh, damn, I forgot. Air revolt spreads to the Syrian desert. So was that hill? Oh, yes. Greece swings towards the central powers following the fall of Salonika. That's a bad scene, so I got to keep a pretty good naval presence. Yeah. Netherlands objects to Crete's blockade measures by the Entente. Yeah, we better check the Netherlands. We might have to diplo them. Finland declares independence from Finland. Oh no! My ships! Did they get kicked? They got kicked out. They didn't get lost. Czechoslovak Volunteer Corps forms in Italy. Right on. Good. We need it. Ottoman forces of Congress suffer from the winter. Let's see how bad though. Oh yeah, there's something there. Not much. Her German commerce raider Moe tax trade from the British Empire. Right on. Russian government loses control as disorder breaks out. Tsar Nicholas abdicates and a provisional government is formed. Alexander Kerensky becomes minister of war in a new Russian government. Yes. Leon Trotsky returns Russia from exile. Kerensky's plan boosts Russian national morale. Yes. Not by much, but enough to keep us in the war for a while. Buffalo Bill Cody dies at 70. Okay. We got a breakthrough here with aerial warfare. Cool. Oh, okay. That's good. Tank development. Still going pretty slow. Let's see. Long-range aircraft development. All right. Yeah. This is a good one. Infantry warfare development up to 72% for France. Yeah, we definitely need it. Trench warfare, good. Damn. Russian infantry weapons development. Oh, to 100%. Weapons, too. Well, most of the line is next to Central Powers, but we'll be able to do something. So maybe Russia can stay in a war a little longer than historical. Maybe. All right, so this is our money right here. Yeah, poor Italy. Always a basket case. Italy now. Italy's Entente's kind of the Entente's Turkey. All right, let's go, OldCrowBalthazor. Thanks for watching. Hey, there's a link in chat in the description. Takes you to this mod if you want to try it out. All right, and the 1941 too. All right, we'll see you guys on virtual battlefields. I am gone.